Boom, what it do, fishing fam, what it do? Reel817Fishing, y'all know what time it is, guys. And we out here at the Catfish Derby, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? Y'all know they got the little, how can I say it? They got a little Catfish Derby set up for the kids, you hear me? And check them out, man. Everybody lined up on the bank. You know, they getting ready to catch them. They getting ready to catch them, man. And guess what? Reel817Fishing, we out here today. We got Tristan on. Y'all know Tristan's gonna try to get a big one on deck, on the bank. So, you know, we gonna be out here to support Tristan. And that's what we doing today. And goddamn me, y'all know what time it is, fam. You know, he out here ready to catch that catfish. And we finna get one. And there y'all have it, man, right now. We out here in Desoto, Texas, man. At this catfish day. It is going down. There he is, right there. There he is, right there, ready. There he is right there, ready, guys, ready to get him a big one up out of here. You know what I'm saying? We hope it's going to be like at least a 3-4 pounder. You know what I'm saying? Just like that. Tristan, you ready to do it? There he is. He said he ready to do it, man, but you know what I'm saying? He just woke up, so we're going to give him a little while. But here we go, guys. We set up. Y'all see us? We ready to do it. We ready to get him. All right, guys, here it is. Reel817Fishing. I'm your host, Mr. CP. Y'all know what time it is with the Catfish Derby, man. And I found somebody who know a little bit more about it than me, so we're going to give him a couple minutes to explain what's going on today.
Yes, good morning. We are out here in Desoto, Texas at the annual Truth and Light 357 along with the city of Desoto, our annual kids fishing tournament where we give back to the community. It's free. You just register online or you can come out here from 9 to 12, kids for fish. And we have the tournaments for the biggest catfish kept. And all fish that you catch, you get to keep. So come on out. Beautiful day. Come on out and enjoy.
There it is. And y'all seen it live on Reel817Fishing, man. I'm trying to tell you, Tristan, you ready to do it?
Yeah.
There it is. Let's go get us a big one. Let's get us a big one. Let's go. Boom. Fishing fam, y'all see what time it is, fishing fam. It's gonna get real official.
Are you guys ready to get started?
Yeah. Yep, we ready.
Yeah. Alright, ready?
Reel817Fishing. There it is. Time to get the catfish. Let's go get him. Let's go get the catfish. Let's go get the catfish. Tristan got the first fish. First fish out here. Here he is, y'all. First fish on deck. Tristan the boy. Tristan the boy paint. Really was 7 fish. Here he is, y'all. First fish on deck. First fish on deck. Get him up here, Tristan. Get him up here, Tristan. Y'all see. Get him up here. Get him up here, daddy. Get him up here. Booyah. Get him up here, daddy. Good job. Let him down. Let him down. Good job. Reel817Fishing with CP. Hey man, that's a good catch, boy. For real. Hey, y'all see what's going on? Reel817Fishing, baby. Let's get some move. And it is still going on, man. The catfish derby. Y'all see, like I said, this man is ripping lips up here. Man, y'all check him out. Check him out. Look what he got. Let's get him up here. Okay, boom. Okay, boom. A channel catfish. Good catch, man. Good catch, man. For real, man. You're doing a good job out here, man. I'm proud of you, man. You know what I'm saying? That's right, man. It's all good. Say. Hey, when he sees himself on YouTube, he goes, I should have said more. I should have said something else. Hey, good catch, though. Good catch, little daddy. Reel817Fishing, man. Y'all get up here. There he is right there, man. There he is right there, man. I know it. Let's get some move. Boom. Y'all see it. One more time. Tristan, little boy, one more time. Give him a thumbs up. Let's get that. That's right, y'all. Let's get some move. In the camera time. Y'all check him out. He goes Seth, man. He like he got a big one. Y'all check him out. Look at him. He working hard, man. He working hard over here.
Yeah.
He working hard. Okay, there it is. I see it. There it is right there. There it is, Seth. Look what he got. Why you got you another channel catfish? Why you out here slaying? Boy, you out here ripping lips, boy. I'm talking about that's a good catch, Seth, man. Real talk. Reel817Fishing, man. Let's get some more.
I'm flexing on you fish.
That's right. Hey, hold on. Tell him again. What's what happened?
I'm flexing on
the
fish.
So he say he flexing on y'all. He flexing on y'all. Let's go. 817, let's get some move. There it is, y'all. He didn't want to say fish on. He didn't want to say fish on. But y'all, look what happened. The whole setup is gone. Just chill. We're going to have to redo it. Got to redo it. That was a big fish. He had a big fish on, guys. He had a big fish.
He got him a bullhead, y'all. He got him a bullhead catfish out here. That's number 3, y'all, right there. Reel817Fishing. Come on, man, look. We need that. Booyah. Let's go. Let's get a nut. Let's get some more.
Reel817Fishing, y'all check this out. Y'all in my mother. Man, y'all check that out, Reel817Fishing. Y'all see that big old channel catfish, albino? Man, y'all check that out, man. An albino channel catfish, man. Man, I'm talking about. That is nice, man. Good catch, little mama. Man, that is, man, that was too live. Y'all saw that? That was a white albino channel catfish. Got Reel 817 Fishing. All right, bam. Y'all know what time it is. Reel 817 Fishing. What it do, fam? CP, I'm back on the bike. Hey, y'all check it out, guys. We are in Desoto, Texas. We out here at the Catfish Derby. Man, y'all check this out, man. Look at this little dude, Catfish Basket, man.
I caught him, man.
I mean, y'all check that out, man. Y'all check that out, man. This man got about 20 catfish in there, at least. What's your name, bro?
Javion, I got 41
up today. Javion, he got 41 catfish. Where you from, bro?
Dunkelville.
There it is, Dunkelville, Texas. Y'all heard a lot. Reel 817 Fishing. Let's get some move. All right, boom. Here it is, fishing fam. Y'all know what time it is. Reel 817 Fishing, man. We are back on the mic, on the bike. Man, y'all check out my son, my homeboy, Juba. There he
what's
is
up,
right
what's
there.
What's up?
Here inside, finally. All
okay. Right.
And y'all look at what his looks, what his son just got out here at the Catfish Derby. I mean, I'm going to start from the bottom, guys. And y'all counting with me, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Man, that man got 7 good catfish. Talk about somebody. What's your name, little bro?
Messiah.
There it is. Good catch, Messiah. Reel 817 Fishing. Let's get some more. We don't know what it is. It's taking a long time to get it. What is it, Tristan? I mean, where is it? Why is it taking an hour to get it?
Oh, he got something. What he is got
it? Something. Reel 817 Fishing, man, with CP, but y'all see what time it is. Tristan, what you got there, boy? Hold up. Don't nobody, everybody chill. Everybody chill. All right, here it is, guys. Reel 817 Fishing.
Hey,
y'all know what time it is, man. Hey, all we do is hook up, fam. Fishing, fam. Y'all see my
It's my second time in this video. Let's get it.
Y'all see my friend? Look at Tristan. Y'all see the boy? Y'all see him? Hey, Reel 817 Fishing, let's get some more. Hey, boom, here it is, fishing fam. Reel 817 Fishing, y'all know what time it is. We back at the local pond, and y'all know what? Tristan, there he is. He done hooked up again. Got him a channel catfish. Y'all see him out there, guys? You know what I'm saying? He a little though. We gonna throw him right back. Let's go, Tristan. Let's get him on back in there. Let's go get him back in there, daddy. Okay, well, that's good enough. That's good enough right there. Let's see. Let's see if he's gonna help him out. Boom, let's get some more. Good job, Tristan. Give a thumbs up. There it is, y'all. Reel 817 Fishing, man. Hey, y'all tell them what's up. Tell them what's up, fam.
What's up, man?
There it is right there. Y'all know time to Reel 817 Fishing, man. We gonna get some more, man. Let's do it one more time. One more time, Tristan. You know what time it is, Reel 817 Fishing, man. I'm out here at the local pond, and y'all know what it is. Y'all check out that scene. Y'all know we back out here, man. Y'all look around, man. We got subscribers everywhere. We got friends and family everywhere. Y'all check this out, man. One of my newest subscribers. What's your name, little mama?
Natalie.
Look, there go Natalie. Look at Natalie got. Natalie caught a bluegill out here, guys. Y'all check him out, how pretty that fish is. Look at them colors on that fish. Good job. Good catch, Natalie. Good catch, Natalie. Come on, let's let him go. You gonna toss him in there and work the ship. Okay, there it is, y'all. Reel 817 Fishing. Give him a thumbs up. Booyah. Just like that. Hey. Y'all know I ain't doing no playing, man. I love the kids, man. I love to hook up with the kids, man. It's real out here. Hey, what's up, Fishing? Some more? Here it is, Fishing Fam. Y'all know what it is. Y'all see Tristan, locked in cat. Y'all see him. He out here looking at him. Out here ready to set up. Ready for that catfish bite. Y'all know what time it is. And y'all check this out. We'll say, okay, what's up? One more time. What's your name, little mama?
Natalie.
Okay, we got Natalie. Look at Natalie. She got her nothing. Hold it up so they can see. Get up close. Y'all see the little Natalie guy. That love for catching them bluegills, man. I mean, say, man, Reel 817 Fishing, man. Ain't nothing like seeing the kids have a good time. Ain't nothing like seeing the kids enjoy outside activities. Look at that, taking the fish off the hook herself, releasing the fish. Let's go, releasing the fish. Man, Natalie is a pro. Natalie, you know what, Natalie? I like what you're doing. He going, he good, good. Good job. Good job. Let's get some move. Back out here, right by the back, pick it up, you know what I'm saying? There it is, that's his second fish today. There it is, guys. You know what I'm saying? Tristan is letting him go. There it is. Good job, Daddy-O. I'm late with my 7 fishing, baby. Y'all know what time it is, fishing fam, but y'all welcome back to another episode of 817 Fishing. Y'all know what's up, me and my son, Tristan the boy, we is out here at the local pond. We got this fish number 3, Tristan. I got 3, he got 3. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it, man. All day, every day, man. Reel 817 Fishing. You know what I'm saying? Tristan, let's let him go. There he go. There he is, y'all. Good job, Daddy. get some. Oh, that's right. Fam, y'all know what time it is, fishing fam. Y'all know what time it is. It is, man. Tristan the boy. There you go, right there. Bass assassin himself, y'all. The bass assassin himself. Check it out. That's another four for him, man. You know, you looking for that number? That's 5 pounds. You gonna keep casting? You gonna keep casting, man. Y'all see him? Y'all see him? Check that. Little drop shot. Little drop shot. That's a good catch. Boom. All right, fishing fam. Y'all know what time it is. Look at Tristan the boy. Tristan the boy done got him a crappie out here, man. You know what I'm saying? We didn't even know they had crappie in the water. We ain't had no idea they had crappie in the water. But y'all check him out, man. Good catch, Tristan. Good catch, boy. That's a slam, man. That's a nice catch. Y'all check him out, man. Tristan the boy, man. Got him a crappie out here, man. Good catch, daddy-o. Buzzers, like, this is my favorite part of my day. When I see my son do stuff like this. Y'all check him out, man. Y'all check out Tristan the boy, man. Y'all check him out. That's his personal best bass. I knew if he keep casting, he gonna do it, man. And check this out. We did 3 bait changes, man. That's all it took for him to figure this out. Y'all check that fish out, man. I'm talking about from the, look at that boy. Man, good catch, Tristan. Good catch, man. How you catch him?
On a swim bait.
And y'all heard it live on Relay 17 Fishing. Come on, let's get him go back. Let's hold him for a little while. He heavy? You got it? You did that. Come on, let's put him back. All right, y'all see what time it is, Relay 17 Fishing, dog. Get lofty, man. You can't, don't reach down there, fogging that water. You can go right back to his bed. You'll go back. That's a good catch, daddy-o. Man, that's a good catch. Good job. Give him a thumbs up. Bam. Y'all know what time it is. Like, we not gonna stop, baby, till we get us a lake beast, a pond beast. My son might catch him. Let's go, Trish. Let's get some more.